yourself. Which direction you go there?
Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. I have like 10 pages.
Senegal. Very soon.
Just after crossing the border into Senegal, we crossed the river bearing the same name. A 1,000 km long water source that forms the natural border between the two countries. And there, where water is, there are also people again. And there where people are, is also life. Dune fields turn to fruitful soil and large floodplains during the rainy season. On the way to St. Louis, the desert turns to savanna.
The heavy wind gusts didn't do the riders any favors, so Gevsella focused extra hard not to make any mistakes and crossed the finish line with third best time in the stage.
And just very happy, want to finish, you know, like tomorrow it will be 100%, so let's wait for tomorrow, but right now I'm very happy.
While Ulvasetter got past Sella in the dunes, he admits the 18-year-old is better. A third consecutive Africa race victory is not to be.
He's king of the stony roads, he's king of the navigation, he's king of the high speed, he's king of, I don't know, everything else. And he's doing it in an incredible way. Because in some place we are, there are no roads. It's in the road book, but he always finds the roads without looking around with his pop.
Paul is the master of the dunes. I have a lot to learn from him about how to ride in the dunes and navigation and all of this until I will be first as him.
Stage 11 is the second to last stage of the Africa Eco Race. We are almost to Dakar, and with that, this stretch of the land at the edge of the desert becomes the last hurdle to overcome.
Kid! Kingy kid!
Hey, hey!
Thank you. Very good job.
Not easy, the last day was not easy.
But you did it!
Yeah, we went about 30 kilometers wrong. Helicopter saved us.
Mamba Tour number 1 and number 2!
I think.
I hope so.
We had a sandstorm today, yeah? A little sandstorm.
Yeah. I mean, it starts already in the morning.
It was heavy. And the sand was hard. It was the softest sand so far, huh?
Thank you.
It was a good
for party. Your...
Thank you, Dimitri.
Welcome, Sam.
Meglio che la penco.
What is fine?
A gift for you.
Martin, was ist mit Paolo passiert?
They told me his engine is broken. First time in my service time that we have no participants from the team on the finish. Everybody's out. Inshallah.
Why you are so fast in the end?
How much was
I don't know.
160?
160.
She was overtaking us and was like, what is she doing? She overtook us.
La raison pour laquelle il vient à l'Africa Eco Race, c'est pour l'ambiance. C'est pour l'ambiance sur le bivouac. C'est rigolo, c'est marrant. Ok, tous les jours, les toilettes sont pas parfaites, les douches ne sont pas toutes chaudes. C'est l'esprit africain, c'est l'esprit du Dakar, et c'est la raison pour laquelle il revient.
In Poland, there are many cars from Germany, but I didn't know that they are also from Mauritania.
Ich habe neue Mauritania number plate.
Yeah, I am working on pictures. Doesn't matter if I am a bit too happy. Afghanistan picture here. Yeah.
See you later.
Giving up just before the finish line is not an option. The mechanic Fabio and Paolo Caprioni change out the engine of Caprioni's KTM.
It's a new engine.
They saved the honor of the EAO team that now can bring at least one rider across the finish line. Each person finds his own challenge within this adventure. One thing is sure, for all participants, just crossing the finish line is a win. However, the paths over the line have different purposes. The professionals struggle for the win, others want only to experience the desert or fulfill a childhood dream. The mechanics offer themselves up night after night to keep the vehicles running. And we, as filmmakers and photographers, want to capture moments and use them to inspire others.
Ja, bist du startklar?
Ja, das ist jetzt einfach Spaß. Lass die mal alle schnell fahren. Bei 20 Kilometern kann ich nichts verlieren, kann der böse auf die Schnauze fallen.
You are excited?
Yeah, of course.
Are you ready, my friend?
Yes, I'm ready. Excited.
Yeah, good job. You are ready, guys?
Yes.
Ready to go?
Ready to go.
Ready, completely.
I'm helping this very unprepared man here to finish the race.
Oh, that's great.
Yay!
Thanks, guys. See you.
Upside down.
They've waited for this for 2 weeks. The Africa Eco Race finishers set off for the final run today along the shores of the Atlantic. The traditional start was taken on the beach.
They've made it. They are at the finish line. Together they keep the legend of this most difficult rally through Northwest Africa alive. Through their honest and shared respect for one another, they make way for the next edition of the rally.
You won or I said you?
Gev Seller achieves what others his age have never done. He reaches Dakar 50 minutes ahead of the experienced Paul Anders Ulovaseter. As youngest rider in the history of the sport, he wins the Africa Eco Race 2017. Gev and Paul move together during the race in their own sort of riding cosmos. The distance between them and those who follow was more than 7 hours. The Slovakian duo, Martin Benko and his lifelong friend, the 61-year-old Jan Zatko, claim spots 3 and 4.
C'était un plaisir de t'avoir sur mon chemin.
Le camion va reculer, on va pouvoir remettre les trophées.
The friendship between people in Hebrew.
Wow.
For a man who is exceptionally human, you are an incredible guy.
Oh no, thanks a lot.
Yeah, I mean, we're speaking about you all day long. Yeah. Few guys like you on world. Bastian, keep going on.
Merci. C'est gentil. Merci Jean-Louis.
This is the best one.
Bonne journée, hein? Merci.
Merci à toi. Ciao.
Ciao.
Guillaume Martens wins the famous Malamoto class and attains 6th place in the overall ranking. He has ridden his machine on every meter from Maastricht to here. A box with tools and spare parts, as well as a strong will, are sometimes enough to come close to the top.
Be careful.
We are also at the end of our journey.
We arrived in Dakar.
Yes, we arrived in Dakar.
On the Lac Rose.
On the Lac Rose.
And had a lot of fun in the sand.
This is what he thinks.
So, Sandra, how do you feel after that rally?
I'm not the same person as at the beginning, really.
In a positive or a negative way?
You know, when you take experience, it's always positive. So, in a positive way, I feel really happy. Like, we did it! We did it!
A rally can be a compression of life. Experiences come and go by the minute. Shared passions develop into friendships, and that which is lived together connects to form stories we will never forget. Life is an adventure, and we should enjoy it.
Before there was
sea food that you like so much.